okay, like I rank number 9 overall in the semifinals. So I missed it by like one position. But all the same, I've achieved what I came here to achieve. And I'm very proud of myself. Yeah. Okay, right now, I just want to keep training how I've been training, but then getting to compete with the Diamond League races, the World Challenges. That's my next goal in the next season. Yeah.
Who is the coach now?
My coach is Duncan Ayemba. Yeah, who has been with me since. What I can tell young sprinters is, so long as you believe in something, if you believe you're fast, you're fast. So just come, work hard, and believe it will happen. Usain Bolt was in a different level because he was jogging 9.85s. But let's say the game is now at an equal pace. We are at the same level now. Nimekuwa nasoma comments and I've been very motivated of how people believe in me and what they believe in me. Yeah.